arrive at the trend in Sweden, so it's my time to interview Larry.
Hell no.
So, Larry Mado, I hear some they call you Larry Mamdomo, others Larry Mandondo.
His name is Kezote.
What's your name?
Tell me a new one, I've heard all those names.
No, I want you to know to tell me your name because I don't know your name.
Mado Maganji.
Mado Maganji. Aha. So Larry, mm-hmm. if you could not have been a journalist, what could you have been?
A footballer,
right?
There's more money in football. Are you seeing all those Porsches on the parking lot?
Yeah.
We've come to your garden. Four Porsches ko parking lot. Now some may come to Perako.
By the way, Larry, how do you say my team here too?
Your garden.
Your garden IF.
Uh-huh. That's I love your league in it.
Alsvenskan. Sema Alsvenskan, Larry.
Alsvenskan.
Yeah. So, in the training ground here to Wapa, it was nice to host Larry, Sisi, Leo. So, how has been your experience here?
Hey, I'm saying ni kazi, ni kuhema. When you came out, you're just dripping sweat kila mahali.
Si, kwani uko kwa niusa mwe mangi.
I see. When air conditioning, brother, suti, no, tie, nini.
Ukiangalia gao ma niusanka, si una sweat mbaya.
Wana kani fisi kiflani. Umse ni fisi kiflani.
Wati, sisi unaona, sisi. Si ndo tunapiga hii job yetu ndio hii. Hakuna kufikiria mambo mengine. So
unajua tunaje ukitoka hapa hivyo ningeenda ile gari yako iko pale kwa parking.
Larry wewe ndio mambo
unajua. Vitu zuri du brother. Oh du brother.
Unajua Larry wewe usai crash internet. You know ma. But anyway, imekuwa poa sana to have you Larry here in studio. I hope next time tutakualika tena nikiwa Tottenham ama nikiwa Southampton. The same style.
Barcelona wapi nitakuja huko.
Tutakuja. So anyway,
thank you for having me in your studio.
Of course, nice to have you again.